Texas.
Oh, fuck.
Wonderful AT&T Stadium in Arlington. A moment ago, here was the scene of the Cowboys emerging
from the tunnel. Did not want this.
It was loud. It's still loud. We're ready for football as the Cowboys get set.
Did not want this. This is the other thing I asked for, I didn't want. Energetic, man. People can feel energy. You know, I want this to go out to you. Plus, I had a sip of that Monster. Ooh, boy, let me tell you. Y'all got to hit harder than that. I even had that.
The last run got 9. That leaves him with 2nd and a yard. Here's Edwards-Helaire. Able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down.
Okay, you bastard.
How best to describe that one? I'd say right down Broadway on that run.
Yeah, slow that motherfucker down.
That might be something we see a lot of between the tackles today.
Well, he's enjoying things so far here this afternoon. Sees a crease and bursts through it for a solid game.
And they're going deep for him.
Thank you.
Oh, that's into double coverage and intercepted.
I bet, you know. They always do it. They think they're just going to sit their head back there and bones away. Man, folks don't caught on to that bullshit, man. Folks don't caught on. Ain't nobody falling for that damn shit third here no more. Uh-huh. Damn, I should have went that way. See if he stay in the same play. Nope.
This is Lamb on the end around.
Cannot run them 22.
To the 29, a gain of 4. Defensively, they had that one pretty well figured out.
Yeah, outside zone. Run the hell away from Chris Jones. Run the hell away from Chris Jones.
Now the first carry for Ezekiel Elliott.
Oh, shit, I could have kept going. Show me that. You showed me that. That might have been a misstep.
Slow him down. Otherwise, it's going to be a long afternoon. They keep on the ground with Elliott.
You want to go hit me, Hitchens. You can bank on that, buddy.
Looks like they're establishing a pretty good pattern here because they've been.
All right, that ain't working. Yeah, let's see how he liked these apples.
The last run good for 2. Here's 2nd and 8. Here's Elliott.
Still a good play.
Take this one up close to about the 45.
Found it.
Now 3rd down is looming. A pickup of 2 on 1st down and just 1 yard there.
Ladies and gentlemen, that is
Chris Jones probably gonna bull rush like hell.
Position. Yes, he's as big as they come, but still plenty agile.
Yeah, they hit him in the run.
There to small up the ball carrier.
He finds his man.
Damn, Zeke.
Italian. And this one's going to go the wrong way. Losing yardage back at the 42. They'll wind up losing 3 on the play. And that's going to make it 4th down. On 4th down, here's Brian Anger now to kick this one away.
Man, yeah, send a big hit your ass. Alright, let's do this. Because now he's going to start rolling.
The Chiefs offense messed up to begin this drive.
Pass.
They were intercepted the first time they had the football, but now they get it back and it's still 0-0.
And because of that, you know what the thought process is? Interception. What interception? It didn't really.
I gotta get him on right defense.
No, so go back on the attack. Go back and run the offense you believe will be successful. Find your playmakers and give them the football.
See? That's all everybody got. That's all anybody got. That's all they got. That's all anybody ever got. So what fixes that? Not that. It's this.
This for a change in field position from inside the 10. Here's first down on the other side of the field. Now Mahomes. They'll set up the screen to Edwards-Helaire. And he's got this down almost.
That's all they ever got. All right, now if you throw it here.
Nice little nifty play for him there. Yeah, that's the ability to read a defense and utilize players that don't often get picked up.
Yeah, let's go. Now I'm so blitz. Let's see if he's still trying me.
Oh, he just stuck out there. They just got a nice first down there.
What do we love to say? Get those backs into space, right? They were able to do that there. Nice pickup on first down.
Yeah, that ain't going to work, man. Nobody. You're going to have to throw it.
Second down.
Not the kind of game that will go absolutely crazy for, but it's the kind of game that you need to have when you're running back in the NFL with Clyde Edwards-Helaire with that low center of gravity and strength. And you got to get those tough 30 yards for
shit.
You when necessary.
And the Chiefs are going to be set up with a first and goal coming up as they get him down at the 6-yard line.
Boy, how about the speed with which this offense could get down the field? It's taking them no time at all to get down here. And now they're set up with a first and goal.
Flush to his right. Looking in zone, but it's incomplete.
That was an interesting look there because as soon as he got outside the pocket, I thought he was going to take off and run for yardage. But what often happens now with these quarterbacks who can move, defenses want to try and keep feeling the pressure here and take it down.
I was waiting on him. Go for it. We're going to go for it. I take the points, honestly, but he's going to go for it.
Because at this position of the field, it's go time, right? You take your shots at the end zone. They weren't able to do that one, so you look over at the sideline. There's the head coach saying, oh, heck, kick it, field goal time.
Set to begin the drive and hoping to do better than they did their last possession when they punted the football.
Appeal to the vanity of your offensive line. Tell them that they control your fate. Leverage guys. Win the line of scrimmage. If you do that, you start to win first down. You win second down. And guess what? You start accumulating first downs.
Hey, they need I want to be free.
The 28 now as they come in second of the comeback. They'll try the right side. Coming up at halftime, we'll take you to Orlando and Jonathan Coachman. Coach will have highlights and analysis of this first half, one that's featured no touchdowns as of yet.
Oh, I got hit. Get back. Get back. I got hit, cuz. Bastard.
An absolute disaster, and you hope their lockers are not right next to each other.
He mad, nah.
Safe to say one is not buying the other dinner.
Prescott looks to throw up first. He finds his man complete. That's Elliott. And he'll get it into enemy territory just across midfield at the 49. Prescott off play action. Got it over man. It's Michael Gallup. And he's corralled, but not before getting it inside the 35. From the 34 now, here's first and 10. Prescott to throw it. He finds his man complete. It's Elliott. A pickup of about 3 yards as he's taken down at the 31. Now the Cowboys going to burn the first of their timeouts. So as they take it over, we step aside. Snap will come from the 31 on second and 7. On that last carry, here's second and 7. This is Lamb on the end around, and he'll get it here to the 10-yard line. So not quite a first and goal, first and 10 from the 10. Here's second and 10. He'll drop to throw. Looking left side and he's got a man. That's Elliott. And here he'll get it down to the 7. Given 3 on the screen, he couldn't break free, and it's third down. Now here's the timeout as they're going to get it with 8 seconds remaining here in the first half. This will be the 8th play of the drive. It's 3rd and 7. Prescott from the go.
Oh, no. Shit. Shit. Shit.
Second straight drive now here, Charles, that have ended with an interception.
And I just wonder, because I don't think it's going to rattle him necessarily, I also wonder if it's going to unnerve him a little bit. Does it lead to another one? Or does he find a way to pull it together and become sharp again?
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And with only 4 seconds on the clock, time likely for just one snap of the football. They're going deep for Hill. Hill diving and he's got it.
Really, nigga?
What a catch. So 2 quarters down, 2 remain. Charles and I return after the break. Welcome back, halftime over.
Oh, I gotta change this view. Never too much, never too much, never too much.
I'm Brandon Gordon.
Alright. 0-0. I like these kind of games. Again, like, I don't be trying to run the score up, though. No slow do. I try to have some tact. My plays, man.
About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. Charles, a scoreless first half. How does that change how you assess things here moving
it
forward?
It doesn't change how I assess things.
Because remember, it's still scoreless, which means you're starting from 0 again, so you just have 1 half to play instead of 2. What you can and see is something that maybe loosens things up.
I know. I got to get me 7 points. 7 points.
Now a give right side. Elliott. And he's able to get this one out closer to midfield across the 45. Give it 9 on the carry that time, and they're set up with a 2nd and 1.
It's got to work.
Prescott. They'll roll him out right. And that'll be incomplete. took a pretty good shot as he tried to pull that one in. Couldn't hang on third down.
Well, he certainly did a nice job improvising there, extending the play, hoping someone.
Hopefully, the man.
But they never did.
They tried to throw on second down, unsuccessful. Now it's third and one.
Damn, I got hit. As soon as I let the ball go. I gotta stop wanting to throw the football all the damn time too. That's something else I didn't notice about myself. Come on with the glitch in Madden. I love it. I love it.
They'll try and get the running game going with Elliott.
Oh, he tripped.
Call it a gain of four on first, and that'll make it second down.
Well, they did throw interceptions on their last two drives, so no surprise at all. They decided to score.
Some bitch failed, man.
Actually, a little bit surprised, though, that they got as much out as they did.
Yeah, decent little gain. Puts them in a pretty good spot for second down.
Sun is killer on here. That's the most realistic thing. Goddamn sun. That's a motherfucker.
Now after the touchdown, it's Zerline. He'll kick it away.
Come on out with it, damn it. I won't let you go out in zone with it. Shit. All right, here we go. I get it back. I appreciate that. That was stupid. You gave it back. Got it back. Good game today. Damn, boy, you're killing it, Longmont, though. It's basically 0-0 again. Trying to stand and that didn't work. That did not work. I'll punt. Oh shit, I'm in prime position to play defense. Prime real estate, bro. Zone jet fakes. Now they deal with a second and six. Again, it's Alia. And this time he's able to take it down to the 42. There you go, see. It's like law. Whenever I stream, somebody gotta keep up plus outside. Turn to the timeout. Better. Fine with that. know that about CD now. CD, apparently CD will drop the ball on Madden. I didn't know that was a thing before, but it is a thing. They both got concussions on that play.
Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's second and nine.
Yeah, things were pretty stacked up there in the middle of the line. A lot of bodies, not much space. I think ultimately, he was fortunate to get anything out of that run.
That's scary.
Elliott gonna get it again on second down. And not much of a hole there as he gets it down to about the 24-yard line. And his defense here gonna burn their second timeout. But you can also factor in another timeout that they'll get when the clock stops at the 2-minute warning.
I don't see what I want to say.
The Cowboys on third down. Just one for five to this point. This is third and eight. Now Prescott. Incomplete. Just a little beyond the reach there of his receiver. That's probably one he wishes he had back.
He wishes it had been 7-on-7 in practice.
Goddamn, them being prudent going forward. Goddamn.
That's a completion he makes, what, 9.9 times out of 10? Just missed that one.
Fuck.
And Zerline pulled it. It's no good. Wide left. And a costly one there as this game remains tied here in the fourth. What a tough spot to miss a kick. Just an absolute letdown.
Look, they got themselves in the field goal range. Gave them a chance to take the lead. They come up empty, and now you wonder, will their offense ever see the football again?
Yeah, because on the other side, run through the post, and this thing could be over.
He got eight on
him.
That ain't gonna work.
With two to go on second down. So the Chiefs in possession of the ball as we welcome you back. They've got a second down now as they search for a score to break this tie.
How many times have we seen this late in the fourth quarter? Because you know the pass rush is getting after them, and they get upfield, get that great push. And what do they create? Space, and he takes off.
Oh, that was me. Okay, that's what we're doing. Okay. That would have been the end of the game right there if I hadn't have threw that fucking pick.
About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. They need to get this around the 40 on the other side to get into field goal range. Look at the clock, a decent amount of time here to tie game. What do they do?
Don't blitz. He thought it was a run. No, it's not a run. He went man blitz too. Ugh. He went man blitz too. Sucked a little bit.
taken at about the one. And he'll be stopped up at the 25.
Ain't nothing no purr. Not a purr.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. One possession game. Not very much a factor. How does the offense handle the
pitch? That's it. Game. Go ahead and quit. That's how they do. That's how they do. But he quits. I bet he's gonna offer me a friendly quit too. Okay, that's it. That's right on time, sir.